What's up, guys? It's DJ M Slayer. Welcome to DBD Killer. So, we got a new ranking system, apparently, and apparently already have progress on said ranking system. That's kind of cool. We are working on a challenge. Not quite sure which challenge yet. Okay, what's going to be this one? Sacrifice 5 survivors to the entity. Well, we are completing this portion of the tomb right now. Okay, so we're going to use considerably increase the rate of which root mark while not leaning from cover. I lean from cover a lot. Considerably increase nice shot power recovery rate. Let's see while crouched. That's a try hard BS thingy. Fuck it. Yeah, let's go to Hayville. That might be fucking interesting as fuck. That's clarification for everyone who does not know. For all DBD fans who are watching. What the fuck? We have a new killer. His name is Xenobite. He's creepy as fuck. But I heard he's pretty fucking good. I was watching my friend play him, and it's fucking crazy. Alright, guys, we're gonna go jump into this, and I'll see you in the match. Okay, so an update on my end. No, I did not put in the offering. The offering got excluded, and I'm pretty goddamn pissed. So, this new ranking system, I haven't even been able to swing at a motherfucker yet. And this ranking system seriously pisses me the fuck off. I'm killing someone today. I'm killing someone today. Brutal killer my ass. Fuck off.
Sure. Let's go. Sweet. Alright, match 2. Looks any goddamn better with this one. hell. Got one. Fucking finally. Apparently, you do this bullshit. So Yep. What? Okay. Since we're hacking, I guess. I'll see you guys in the next match. I guess I'm going to do that. Match 3. Hi, yay, yay. Alrighty. Try. fuck out of here. To the final match of the evening. Well, upside to ending this fucking episode, at least we have my favorite map. Even though I'm probably about to get like raped in my own map. Did you realize I was breaking your fucking loops, you piece of shit? Yeah, I see you. I will fucking sit here. We're gonna play the wedding game. No. You know, I'm not here to fun, I'm here to kill you, right? Yeah? Well? What's up? What? Second time, dude. That's five. Our damn reward for completing this fucking thing, and then yeah, we're gonna end the episode. This has been the biggest bitch of a recording I've ever had for a DVD episode ever, and I've dealt with some fucking crazy shit. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, let's go collect that reward. Damn, that's a lot of fucking blood points. We have moved on. That. Apparently he's level 30 for the killer. We got teachables. We're gonna start slowly teaching him how to do things. That will 31. Alrighty. Oh, I see RPD. For the sake of just trying to have fun. Doesn't happen a lot. Alright guys, if you enjoyed me suffering and getting frustrated, yeah, that was not a whole lot of anything at all. But to cheer y'all spirits up, here's Kegman on the toilet. Subscribe, like, see you next time.